fresh air, relaxing spots, and beautiful sceneries. Introducing Baiwan City. This is Rhea Joy D. Termis, and welcome to my hometown,
Baiwan City.
So come on, let's explore together why Baiwan City is the best next tourist destination in the Philippines.
Baiwan City is the rice greenery of the south of Negros and is also known as the agricultural capital of Negros Oriental. Yearly, Baiwan City has an abundant harvest. As a celebration, Baiwan City is celebrating Tau Tau Festival annually on the month February as it marks another season of bountiful harvest in the city. This festival is also a Thanksgiving celebration to the patron saint of the city, Santo Tomas Villanueva. Look how beautiful, clean, and green Baiwan City is. Baiwan City has the longest boulevard in the entire Philippines, where you can unwind in peace, walk, and jog safely. Looking for a relaxing place that's worth the visit? Don't worry, cause Baiwan City had it all. Clifftop View, located in Sichunato, Aliis, Baiwan City, Negros Oriental. A perfect place to unwind. A place where you can relax and see the beauty of nature. Niludhan Falls, located in Dawis, Baiwan City, Negros Oriental. Visit its amazing view and experience its nature-friendly environment.
Baobao Peak, located in Barangay Taiwan, Baiwan City, also known as the Sea of Clouds. If you're a fan of hiking, then this place is perfect for you. Experience the spectacular view and relaxing ambience where you can feel the amazing calmness of the environment.
What are you waiting for? Come and visit!